So I think game one was such an eye-opener for many, maybe East Conference fans that don't know what Nashville's all about. You know that I'm based in the West. I do work for the Fox Sports Midwest, and I cover the Blues for about 75 games a year. The Central Division is the one I know the most. I have for, you know, since I started my broadcasting career. Nashville doesn't go away. They are a well-coached group. They are a team that when you think they're down and out like you did in game one, they're gonna scratch, they're gonna claw, they're gonna find a way to grab momentum. I give a lot of credit to their head coach Peter Laviolette. He's never a quitter during the course of a game. He always thinks that they can get back into the game no matter what. And I think his players feed off of that mentality that Peter has. And you know, so what do I expect in game two? I expect Pittsburgh to be fully prepared for an onslaught. I think there's two sides of it. Pittsburgh was probably very upset with themselves for letting a 3-0 lead disappear and not have a shot on goal for 37 minutes. Mm-hmm. I haven't seen that in a playoff game maybe ever. And then, you know, then on Nashville's side, I think they're a little sour that they worked that hard to get it back to 3-3, only to give up the late goal by Jake Guentzel. So I expect their goalie, Pekka-Rinne, to be a lot better in this game. I think he's a great goaltender, Rich, with incredible bounce-back ability. And so I expect this one to be more of that 2-1, 3-2, real hard-nosed game. But still, I expect them to exchange chances. I don't expect this to be a boring hockey game by any stretch. I expect it to be a real good full-throttle hockey game by both teams.
So what do the Predators need to do based on you saying that the Penguins will expect something else from them or something a little extra? What's the Predators' adjustment, do you think, Darren?
Well, for me, the Predators have to use their strengths, and that is getting the puck into the offensive zone on the forecheck. The defensemen of the Nashville Predators are as advertised.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you liked some of that, get some more of that on the Rich Eisen Show app. Follow all the information you see right here on the Rich Eisen Show.